morning and welcome to Joella TV, the place to be if you want to become fully bilingual and if you want to have the time of your life in Paris. My name is Leanne Stanfield and today I would like to give you a few tips that would help you make sentences like I ate something good. I will eat a crème brûlée. I would eat croissants every day. All of these sentences use the verb to eat, manger, at different tenses. And because it's in keeping with the season, let's see how we can say all this in French.
Je mange, tu manges, il mange, elle mange.
Nous mangerions, vous mangeriez, il mangerait, elle mangerait.
And now it is your turn to post right under this video three sentences using the verb manger at your favorite three tenses. Of course, the big social media party goes on to joellette.com website, so come on over and don't miss the fun. So if you like this video, please click the like button for me and do share it with your friends. And if you would like to receive our free French crash course or any of the many free resources that we're sending and that I can't put them into a video, please go to joellette.com and subscribe for the newsletter. Merci beaucoup et à mardi.
Stay on your game and don't ever give up on your dream to become bilingual. The world needs your enthusiasm that only you can have when you go to Paris and fully enjoy it.
Merci beaucoup et à bientôt.
Our full immersion retreat is coming up. Are you coming? Ready to stroll in the streets of Paris with us, but you need to improve your conversational skills before you go? Come on over to our intensive workshops and we'll get you in shape in no time.